Somebody's watching me.
Here. I can't find the bomb in my area. Can you give me a hand?
I've got no idea where the bomb is.
Do me a favor and keep looking, Lloyd. Meanwhile, I'll try another area.
To Lloyd.
Lloyd here. What's up, Hanson?
Sorry to bother you. I just hate being alone.
I know the feeling.
I don't think so. You and me are different animals. I don't belong in the military. I should have stayed in college. I'm sorry to bother you like this. I think this mission's getting me down. Could you kind of keep this conversation between us? Hanson out.
Just kicked in. If you've got a bomb that hasn't been disarmed, get right on it.
Thank you.
Harrison. Looks like we've cleared all the bombs. Let's meet back at the command vehicle.
Right, Captain.
You okay?
Yeah, so far. If somebody was here, he's long gone.
He was only a kid. If I get my hands on whoever did this...
You think it was a walker?
We can't stay here. Kelly, take the wheel.
Where to?
Take us to Safe Zone B. I'll contact headquarters in the meantime. The radio's been destroyed.
The video analysis system's been sabotaged too. Now we won't be able to analyze the video feed from the unmanned probe.
It looks like the navigation system is out too.
This is bad. We're now short one man and cut off from headquarters as well.
We're here.
Yeah.
What's the plan?
I wish I knew.
Don't think too long. We've got several contacts heading our way. From the way they move, I think they're walkers.
Their body temperatures measure 107.6 degrees Fahrenheit. They can't be nightwalkers.
Whatever they are, they don't like us.
Run?
No. We need to find out who or what we're up against. That means we'll have to take the fight to them.
In that case, we'll need more weapons and ammo. I'll hold them off. While I keep them busy, go to the warehouse and bring back some firepower.
The warehouse! Run!
Take
them on right here.